Yo, what's up guys? So we are in Grayson Highlands and we're gonna hike up to the highest point in Virginia, Mount Rogers. We got the boy Ryan.
What's going on?
Yo, we got Zach up there. So this will be about like a 10 mile hike. Should be fun. And yeah, let's do it. Is this ice? What the heck? Yo. Yo.
Oh,
yo.
Shit. It doesn't even feel that cold.
No. Probably just cold last
lap. Yeah. No, yeah, yeah, there's North Carolina down there.
That's snow. No way.
No.
No, no.
No.
What do you mean?
On top of that.
Oh, wait,
yo,
what?
That's snow. That's a ski resort.
That's a ski. Wait, what?
That's a ski.
Yo.
Maybe they put the snow down on her.
I mean, they started snow blowing. I know Snowshoe already has like a foot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jeez.
Bear.
Take this. And then. There, back. Oh. Yeah, the shelter's up there.
Okay.
And then, yeah. Sick.
Dang, there's a lot of stuff here.
Yeah, there's a ton of trails.
Everywhere. My goodness.
It's Appalachian Ski Mountain. Bowling Rock, North Carolina, right there.
So it's right there, okay.
Yep.
Sick.
Or it's Beach Mountain, one of those.
Oh, okay. There's a top of Wilburn Ridge over there.
Do we go up?
Yeah, we're going up that.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I was like, wait a second.
Behind us.
Jeez.
Oh no.
Not these. Terrible.
We got double security. We gotta go around here and use the gate.
Okay, we got three options. So
where are you most familiar with?
Let's read. Okay, Appalachian
Mount
Trail.
We can either.
Mount Rogers, Jefferson National.
I know one of these trails leads to the Ridge Trail that goes on top of the ridge.
You
have the map I gave you? No, I have it on my GPS. I need to figure it out. Yeah, I think we should take the AT.
Okay.
And I think the Ridge Trail will connect up with that. Yeah. Over there.
Okay.
It doesn't look like a mountain, to be honest. It's so like flat.
But you can see it's like far away.
Yeah, I can tell because you can see all the dead Fraser firs off there. Yeah, those mountains are probably taller.
Really? So it's like highest point of Virginia, and then North Carolina is like, yeah, sure, whatever.
Yeah.
It's like sure.
I think that's Cabin Ridge over there. We're gonna be over there at some point. That's where I camped last time I was here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then Mount Rogers is just behind it. Oh, there's White Top.
Oh.
Way down there. That's the second highest point in Virginia. Oh, it's ice.
It doesn't even feel that cold.
Like a whole rock slab.
Yeah, this is just a giant slab.
So glad it's not slippery. That would be terrible. Oh, shoot. Nice. Oh, shoot.
Oh,
oh crap.
Oh, that's fine.
No, I can just hop it. Yeah.
Dang, where did that underground spring?
I guess.
Oh no, we have a problem.
Oh my god.
That trail's completely iced over.
Sounds like fun. Damn.
Oh my god.
This is not good, like, trail movements, like the river or stream just runs right through here. Oh.
Oh. Fucking arrogant. Oh my goodness gracious.
I don't know, this seems pretty solid.
Doesn't look...
No, it doesn't.
Yo, it's like an ice skating rink.
That's so cool.
Oh, good thing there's no water in there.
Oh my gosh, Ryan.
Oh, I'm sliding.
Jesus. Okay. More.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. There's like no one here.
I know.
This is awesome. Oh, look at that campsite. Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
That's not the, I don't think that's the campsite where I stayed. No. I think it's further up. Oh, the smell. So, oh my gosh.
Dang, this is like.
Oh, look at that ice.
This, like a movie. This looks like a movie.
This is open.
This is also really good. Like your
arm. Whoa. Yo. Oh yeah.
It was weird like that. It just randomly grew.
It kind of just.
It's really weird.
Like, no way. That's the 500. That's the AT 500 mile marker.
Shit.
So we have
some pebbles in this.
So we're 500 miles from Springer, Georgia.
Oh my gosh.
from the AT.
It's like just like a casual hike.
We're 500 miles from the southern terminus of the AT. Yo. Oh, there she is. And not Rogers. Yeah, this is it.
Here's where you want.
Yeah, that's where we're.
Yeah. It's a very. Why is it so tall?
Probably because of the wind to protect it from the. Yeah, that's probably why.
It's so cool.
Yeah, my tent was probably somewhere over in here.
You camped on this?
Yeah.
probably.
Oh, look at that, a hand warmer.
Hand warmer?
Yeah, there's a shelter.
Oh, I did not expect to see that. That's so cool. I was like, what?
Yep, Thomas Hot Shelter.
That is like one of the nice shelters.
Yeah, there's even a second floor up there.
What?
Yeah, there's like a ladder on the side to go up to the. Yeah.
Actually. Like me at the top? Yeah, come
on. Alright, I'm coming up. Yo, we're on the second floor of the Thomas Knob shelter.
Yo, let's go!
Yo!
Feel how like unlevel this building
is? Oh yeah, it's like slanted a bit.
I feel like it's gonna go like
woo. What's the view like?
Armadillos make the best brainwave blocking helmets. But the others are cool. Yeah, you see like the whole cloak.
All right.
Say how long?
I think it's only like a half mile at
Elk
most.
Elk Garden. Interesting name.
Just be ready for like a massive scenery change.
Of what, this to like spruce?
Yeah. Just get ready for it. It's gonna be epic. This might be it up here. Oh yeah, this is it. Yo!
That was cool.
Yeah. Now we're in the forest.
It's pretty dark too.
Yeah, it gets dark. Oh wow, these are like a second generation of Fraser firs that are growing here. Cause all the old ones, they're all dead.
They died and they grew out of the trunk.
Yeah.
So cool the way the sun pierces.
Yeah. There's a lot of dead Fraser firs over here.
There's a what? A
lot of dead Fraser firs over here.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, my hands are freezing.
It's like my body honestly feels free. Like, I feel so warm in my hands.
Oh, this is it. We made it.
No way.
We're here.
Yeah.
I mean, look around. There's no other taller points on this hill.
Oh my gosh, this is crazy.
There's the marker. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we're here.
Let's go. Yo, we're the highest people in Virginia right now, boy.
Yeah,
let's go.
I thought they'd do this. I remember when I was in our teachers, we were reading that. Does this point to like a direction?
I think so. I thought that was it.
I thought those were just what to tell the feet.
Is that an airplane we can hear?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It's so calm. The air is so stable up here.
All right, leaving Matt Rogers. We have an hour before sunset, so we gotta get back up on up to Wilburn Ridge. We kinda gotta get going here. Oh, look at those rock formations. Yo, there's people over there.
Do you just
want to
go up to there, or?
There's a trail go up? Is there a sign?
There's a sign right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, here's the AT. It goes up that way.
Okay, yeah. That's the AT.
Yeah, we want to take the AT.
2 miles.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that's close.
There's another sign down there. Wow.
Maybe that's just the way.
We're going to the top over there.
Up there?
Yeah.
I don't know how to get up there, but I mean, go ahead.
All right.
That's cool.
Whatever. We want to get the sunset.
Yeah, we do.
We have to keep moving. Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Wow, those clouds though. Oh my gosh.
There we go. Oh,
boat. This is the pregnant one. This is the pregnant one. Yeah.
Where's my?
Oh, hello.
Hey.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Oh. God, what's... You smell in my jeans.
Howdy.
Wait, you eat the camera. Wait, where's
the camera? Oh my gosh.
Oh,
oh,
look at you.
Man, she is
what
pregnant.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Just put your butt on me.
Oh no, my hanging stick.
Yeah, look.
Ah. Oh. Oh.
I don't know what's happening. Is she trying to poop on you?
I think she was. Look, she's literally licking my pants, dog.
All right, we should probably get going.
Yeah, we should. Yeah. We still got a good.
All right, so the horse trail is over this way. Yeah, we got to get on AT and then go around the peak of Wilburn Ridge and then get on the horse trail and then easy shot.
I'm getting cold.
We gotta go book it back.
Like, I know when I was making fun of that earlier, but it's like, when it's dark, it's like, yeah.
Like, you can't see anything.
If you can't see those blazes, you're not going to find the trail.
Yeah. Yeah, we have no choice. We have to go through here. All right, Fat Man Squeeze.
Okay.
You might want to get your...
This is like a bunch of rock formations.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
But,
And there's ice. Look at all that ice.
Oh my, holy crap.
Yeah, get your light out. All right, let's just do it.
Do you want to do it? Yeah.
We have to. We have no choice.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, there's a... Oh my god.
There's a shit ton of ice.
I see icicles.
I think we'll be okay. If we miss this little ice part.
There's a ton of ice right here.
Dang, these are some cool rock formations.
Yeah, oh my god.
If only it was light out.
Okay. That was like way overhyped.
Yeah, like...
Have you never done that before?
No, I just heard of it.
I mean, you have to be really fat to not get through there. Also, we probably could have just went around, right?
Oh, shoot.
Because that was not that long.
Darn it. We just killed ourselves.
What the heck?
Well, I didn't know. I couldn't see crap.
I thought it was like... Ooh.
Oh.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
You know what it looks like on the left? It looks like when we were going up to Dragon's Tooth, you know?
Oh,
like,
yeah.
In the morning. Looks just like that.
Ice. Oh my god.
This is literally just like, it like just froze.
Yeah.
Yeah, like some stuff.
Yeah, some stuff's still wet.
Like it's in the process of freezing. Hey, satellite!
What?
Yeah, that's a fucking satellite.
Holy shit.
You see that thing moving? That's literally...
Oh yeah, that is a satellite. Yo!
Holy crap, that is a satellite.
That's sick.
That
guy's going fast as heck.
He's hauling ass.
Ryan, what time is it?
6 o'clock.
Wow.
Dang.
Yeah.
So like, it was like much later.
Well, yeah. We're used to the sun setting at... Like, at least I was used to the sun setting at like...
8.
7:50.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the moon coming out behind those clouds. You see straight ahead?
Oh, yeah. Bro, that moon is so cool. Oh yeah, it does. All right, we're at the board, Grayson Highlands. Yeah. That came like out of nowhere.
It just appeared.
Materialized.
Oh, that's a bright moon. Look at that.
Oh my gosh, yo.
This actually might be a cool shot, like with that.
All right, I might try that.
Shut up, pony.
You guys can't see it, but the lure of the moon shadow, the moon is casting a shadow on us. Yeah, that's incredible.
I can see everything.
What?
It's so bright, dude. It's so bright, I can almost...
You can see the moon light in the valley of Massie Gap. What? Oh my goodness, that's crazy. We did it. Let's go.
I was trying to get out.
Let's be careful here.
Uh-oh.
Oh shoot. Hi, pony.
It's okay. It's okay. Nah, he's just enjoying the grass.
All right, go, go, go,
go. Go, go, go. Go.
How can
go.
You not?
Yeah, we're the only car here. Yeah. I am not surprised.
Nope.
Yeah, there's no one here. Yeah.
Let's go. We made it.
We made it.
We made it back.
Boom. Woo. Let's go.
Oh, what is my smart food?
All right. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was a fun hike, cold one. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah. Yo, fist bump.
Let's go.
Boom.
Somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes